Did you go back and watch the tape of the game that you don't remember?
Yeah, I did. We got to Atlanta the week of the Super Bowl, and I put on the game. Pretty surreal experience when you're watching a play. You don't remember any of these throws. I actually played good, too. Best part.
I think you look at these deals and you have to look at it and say, okay, does he want to be here? Can we somehow make this better? And if not, you've got to get a big haul for him. You have to have a star quarterback in this league. And at his age, if you're going to trade for him, you're Miami or you're the Jets, then it's going to cost you at least 3 first-round draft picks.
I would hope, like Hill, that this is not simply about being comfortable with hiring people who don't necessarily look like you, have the same experiences as you, and you still have those kind of hang-ups and have those kind of reservations that would keep you from hiring a relatively young coach like him, who has coached one of the greatest players we've seen come into this league ever, and who vouches for him without pause. But I'm not naive enough to think that it's not a factor, because there's no other reason.